Let's talk about press secretary and mother of the kid who bit your kid, Sarah Huckabee Sanders. Now, it's been a jam-packed week. Reporters have had a hard time getting straight answers about Jared Kushner, the cooch! Possible Russia collusions, Attorney General Jeff Sessions, where there's in or out, health care, Trump's ban on trans people in the military. So Wednesday, Hucka Sanders cleared everything up by reading a letter from a random kid.
I'd like to read you a letter from 9-year-old Dylan. My name is Dylan Harbin, but everybody calls me Pickle. I'm 9 years old and you're my favorite president. I like you so much that I had a birthday about you.
Hold on. What's a Trump-themed birthday look like? Is there a wall around the piñata? Do you... What do you... I don't know. Do you blow out the candles, or do some nice Russian ladies, let's say, extinguish them? Don't... You don't have to make a wish, Pickle, but definitely close your eyes. I'm sorry, you were answering the tough questions?
And then Dylan goes on to ask a few questions. I don't know why people don't like you. Me either, Dylan. You seem really nice. Can we be friends? I'm happy to say that I directly spoke to the president, Dylan, and he would be more than happy to be your friend.
I'd be careful, Pickle. I know one little boy, little Jeffy Sessions, who wrote the same letter last year, and he regrets it. Anyway, Sarah, thank you. Thank you. Thank you for sharing that. I know you only give reporters a limited amount of time. So how about a quick question about Jared's meeting with the Russians?
Guys, I hate to cut it short. The president's got an event.
Oh, shucks, ran out of time. Sorry, guys. Would love to have talked about undermining our democracy, but I've really had to have a deep dive on that pickle letter. Toodles! She's just shamelessly running the clock out on journalists. What's next? A cooking segment with Mario Lopez? I would watch that. I would watch that. Yeah, I would definitely have him on here, but I want him shirtless. So, unbelievable. So, all you frustrated reporters, if you want your questions answered, clearly, there's only one way to do it. Come on out here, Nora. Nora, everybody, give it up.
Good to see you.
So great.
Hi, Stephen.
Hi, Nora. Are you ready to help America get their questions answered?
Sure am.
Right there.
Dear President, my name is Nora, but everyone calls me Mustard. You're my favorite current president. Anyway, I was wondering, does the Attorney General enjoy your full support? And how do you plan to implement the ban on transgender people currently serving in the military? Will those on active duty be called home? Sounds like a logistical nightmare. One more thing. Are you a puppet of Vladimir Putin? Mustard. P.S. People say we have the same hands.
Mustard, everybody!